The financial fallout from slow unemployment benefits is devastating.
A Valley family in desperate need.
She and husband James haven't gotten a penny in unemployment.
When ABC15 viewers saw the story, they rallied to help.
I reached out to ABC15 and they listened.
This is why local news matters.
Thank you, ABC15, and thank you to every single person out there. And we appreciate it from the bottom of my heart.